nurse and I've been there for quite some time. So I'm presenting the views of the mental health nurses in Kenya, which we collected and we have submitted to the secretary. So we shall hand over the memorandum. Having worked in the mental health unit for quite some time and through interactions and observations, we have various concerns concerning the welfare of our clients and even the mental health nurses who are distributed over the country. And these are the issues that they presented to the chairmanship of the mental health nurses chapter, who is here, Mr. Matiri. One is concerning the mental health leadership and governance. The organization of mental health services should be in accordance with the Schedule 4 of the Constitution of Kenya. We should have a mental health board that is to oversee the activities of the mental health services in Kenya and also establish a directorate of mental health and substance abuses in Kenya. We talked about the issues of human resource. Mental health workers across the country, especially nurses, are few. Currently, the number of nurses that have been trained in mental health are 1,100. That is including those who do their post-basic training and the basic students who the training is in Mathare Hospital and Murang'a currently. So those nurses are distributed. And you find that some of them are trained in mental health, but when they are brought to the various hospitals, they are again deployed to the general practice. They don't utilize the skills that they want, they have learned in the training. So it's also a concern. And in some areas, you find that there is no mental health nurse. For example, in Lamu, we have only one mental health nurse. And sometimes you find that this mental health nurse has to cover a very big area to be able to cover the number of patients, that the numbers are going up. Also, financial resources are also strained. You find that the mental health nurses, they are given the department to run, but their allocation is so minimal. Because as nurses, we are trained to be community health workers. And outreach is one of our strategies. But we are not able to implement the outreach services because the budget allocation is so minimal. Apart from the former provincial hospitals, that is Kisumu, Kakamega. Up to this level, very few hospitals have been able to establish a mental health service unit whereby they can also admit. So we find that there are clinics like Kitui County, they still don't have a unit where they can admit patients. So they have to refer the patients all the way to Mathare. So the mental health nurses feel that counties should have the services as far as inpatient services are concerned. Infrastructure. Infrastructure is one of the challenges. For example, you find that the units are just renovated casually. They don't provide safety for the worker and even for the patients. So most of the infrastructures in the units should be improved. I guess in Mathare Hospital as a nurse, is where you find, I know I'm aware of the quality right. And again, you find that you, as a nurse working in a unit, you have patients that you need to restrain because, of course, the quality right are using that. But the number of maybe even toilets and the sanitary facilities in a psychiatric unit, they are one thing. You may have to restrain a patient in a room, but there's no sanitary provision for that room where the patient is locked. So we have a concern like that. And even for some facilities, where the nurse is working in this unit, but there isn't even a sanitary facility for her to use as a nurse. Even if sometimes we share with patients, the facility is not made for use for both the worker or the nurse and the patient. And also the commodities, the drugs. We are still using very old drugs. For example, Lagactil, Haloperidol, which have very bad side effects, and especially in the government facilities. So it's our wish if the government can think of getting the newer antipsychotics that help the patient, because the fewer drugs that we are able to access, like Profixo, the olanzapine, they are better. And we find that even a patient, the health of the patient may deteriorate because of the constant side effects they experience once you are using the old antipsychotics. And also, the health system should be strengthened so that we are able to work like other facilities, because the IT era, we find that the mental health nurses, they don't accept the IT services to be able to run their activities of the day. And also, finally, not that least, debriefing of the mental health workers. Thank you.